Hello everybody, welcome back to Grandma's channel. Wanted to come on here today with a food line haul, another food line haul, y'all. So, on this haul, I got 12 packs of Dr. Pepper, and they were 4 for 10, or $2.50. Then I got one box of Beneful for Penny, and y'all, that's all I got from my food line haul. So, let's see what I spent. $12.35. Don't know if y'all can see that. But $12.35 is what I spent in my local food line haul today. So y'all, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit like, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to go down below, tap the red bell, let you know when I've uploaded my next video. Have a good day.